I'm not sure what happened there, but now the ride has stopped.
So like we said earlier, today is a very busy day here in the park. Everything has a huge line. Well, and now it has begun again. So we will be getting on shortly and take a tour of Tomorrowland. And it is warm out today. We got about 95 degrees, 95% humidity. Chance of a shower is today about between 3 and 7. So best to stay hydrated and ride the people mover. Oh no, Jane. I'm sorry about that. All right, they're gonna let us board now. Here we go. That is so true. It definitely is the best ride ever. Thank you very much.
Visiting this land of tomorrow.
May I have your attention?
please remain seated. This ride has stopped temporarily and will resume motion at any time. Please remain seated.
And now we're going backwards.
Backwards on the vehicle.
Thank you.
For an all-new experience.
So now we have come to a stop. So we'll have him. I'm gonna look at Space Mountain here. How's that? Lines have been pretty crazy for Space Mountain. First day we were here, it was down.
Attention all people mover passengers. Attention all people mover passengers. For your safety, please remain seated. The ride will resume motion in approximately 1 minute. Once again, passengers, for your safety, please remain seated. Thank you.
All you need is a nice cold
diesel fuel.
Attention all people, mover, passengers. For your safety, please remain seated with all hands, arms, feet, and legs inside of the car as vehicle bumping may occur. Your ride will resume motion immediately. Once again, passengers, for your safety, remain seated. Thank you.
Have your attention. Please remain seated. This ride has stopped temporarily and will resume motion at any time. Please remain seated for your own safety. Thank you.
They are definitely having some problems.
Once again, passengers, for your safety, please remain seated. This ride will resume motion at any time. Once again, passengers, for your own safety, please remain seated. Thank you.
Show you guys some of these pretty cool photos.
May I have your attention? Please remain seated. This ride has stopped temporarily and will resume motion at any time. Please remain seated for your own safety. Thank you.
Passengers, for your safety, please remain seated. Your ride will resume motion at any time. Once again, please, for your safety, remain seated. Thank you.
It's kind of code for we don't know what's wrong with the ride. So, stay still.
Oh, they got us moving. Here is Space Mountain. Here he comes with a light at the end of the tunnel.
Welcome back to Tomorrowland. Be sure to visit Space Mountain while you're here for an adventure as out of this world.
Anybody else trying to get all the people to wave to them when they're on the people mover? Now, if that doesn't tell you today is a busy day, I'm not sure what will.
First presented at the New York World's Fair, this legendary circular theater celebrates the progress that has made our lives better. It's a perfect reminder that there's always a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day.
Where's that line for people moving? They all know what the best ride in Walt Disney World is.
record, I was finally able to beat Chrissy today.
Oh yeah?
A couple days ago on Buzz Lightyear. Finally!
Wazowski and all his pals at Monsters Incorporated Laughlore. Share the fun.
Yeah, very good. May I have your attention? Please remain seated. This ride has stopped temporarily and will resume motion at any time.
Close.
Please remain seated for your own safety.
So close.
Thank you.
Hey!
We're just relaxing.
Just chilling.
Attention all people mover passengers, for your safety, please remain seated. Your runway was in motion at any time. Once again, passengers, for your safety, in 1 minute. Your runway was in motion in approximately 1 minute. Once again, passengers, for your safety, remain seated. Thank you.
This literally is everywhere.
Attention all people mover passengers. For your safety, please remain seated with all hands, arms, feet, legs, this side of the car. If vehicle bumping may occur, your arrival is in motion immediately. Thank you.
Oh my gosh. So for anybody who's thinking of coming down
to the Magic Kingdom today.
To the Magic Kingdom.
I would probably
on Columbus Day. On the weekend before Columbus Day. I would say it's gonna be a red day, so don't do it.
Well guys, this concludes our trip around the People Mover. Want to thank you all for joining us.
We'll try to do more live broadcasts later depending on the weather. If it's pouring rain, we're obviously not going to break out the expensive equipment.
So keep checking back on Moments of the Magic page. Make sure to also check out my calendar. It's going to be available till the end of the year.
We'll see you guys later.
Thanks.